Well, the Georgia Bureau of Investigation is looking into a bank robbery in Sparta. The Sparta Police Department says officers responded to a bank robbery at the Bank of Hancock on Broad Street. There is a suspect in custody and no one was hurt or injured. That's all the information we have right now. You can stay with 41 NBC for updates.